In this video, I'm going to share some essential security tips to help protect your Minecraft server. Whether you're running a small private server or a large multiplayer world, keeping your server secure is crucial for maintaining a fun and fair environment. Let's dive into the must-have plugins and best practices for safeguarding your server. One of the most important plugins to install on any Minecraft server is Core Protect. Core Protect is an anti-griefing tool that allows you to track and roll back any malicious player actions, such as destroyed blocks, stolen items, or placed TNT. With a simple command, you can view a block's history and roll back any unwanted changes. Download Core Protect from Spigot or Bucket. Install it in your plugins folder and restart your server. Or if you're using Gravelhost, simply install it from the plugins section. Once connected to your server, use the command /co-inspect to track changes in specific areas and /co-rollback to undo damage. If you want a more detailed guide on how to use this plugin, let us know in the comments below. Next up is Luck Perms, a permissions management plugin that helps you control who can do what on your server. Setting up proper permissions ensures that only trusted players can access sensitive commands or admin privileges. You can group players, assign them ranks, and limit access to critical areas of the server. You can install Luck Perms from Spigot and upload it to your server same as Core Protect. After installation, configure your permissions by grouping players into categories such as admin, moderator, and player. Use /lpeditor to manage permissions and set rules for different player groups. If you want a more in-depth guide on this, let me know in the comments below. Next, if you're running a larger scale server, we recommend installing anti-cheat plugins. To prevent hackers and cheaters, it's essential to install an anti-cheat plugin. We recommend doing your own research into what fits your server best, but we have some linked below in the description. Last but definitely not least, always have a reliable backup system. Our servers automatically ensure that your server data is saved regularly. This way, even if something goes wrong, whether from an attack or server crash, you can easily restore your server to a previous state. By doing this, you can drastically improve the security of your Minecraft server. If you're looking for a reliable server provider to ensure top performance and security for your Minecraft server, check out Gravelhost, with plans starting at less than $1 per gigabyte of RAM. We offer affordable plans with premium features to ensure your server runs smoothly and remains protected. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and like for more helpful Minecraft tutorials. Happy crafting!